Send I hate you to Abdul Majid.
I want steak! I want some steak! I want to take a bite of that juicy steak! Steak is not your wife! I will take a bite out of a beef cow!
Ew!
He said I look like cake.
Add a personal.
We're coming up on the 1 year anniversary of my first ever commercial. So I have to show you guys, but more importantly, I gotta show them and get their reaction.
A cell phone has become a vital part of our lives.
My cell phone is my friend and my guide.
Why do you have an accent?
They told them you had to have an accent.
What's going on? What? Oh my god.
Brooklyn, New York.
His accent went away. Brooklyn, oh, Coney Avenue, 1877 Brooklyn.
God,
ridiculous.
Jeeve is the greatest man you'll ever meet in your whole life.
Yo, but yo, let me see that mustache real quick. Zing. All right, guys. So we went to Penn State about a week or two ago, and while we were down there, we made a friend by the name of Prajesh, and Prajesh is actually with us in the car right now.
Dude, I'm excited. Like, this is gonna be a fun day.
Thank you so much for coming, bro.
Dude, of course.
That's lit.
This is the only reason I'm here.
Now we have.
Guys, I'm here too.
So Mokey's got this rose lemonade.
Bro, you got that.
And it tastes like.
Stuck with it.
It smells good, but tastes like shit.
Yo, what happened to your back of the head?
You guys look like you're on a cute little date.
Hey. You're interrupting, bro.
We got pulled over.
Bro, this guy?
So Mokey just ran a red light. I didn't run. Okay, it was green. It was clearly green, so I turned right, but I didn't realize there was an arrow. The sun was flaring in my eye, and I couldn't tell that there was an arrow. He's never coming back. So we're bringing Prajesh to Texas chicken, man.
It better be the best chicken I've ever tasted. The juices are flowing. That was really good. I'll give it like a 11 out of 10. Assalamu alaikum. What ratio of haram to halal are you?
3 to 1.
Which is 3 haram
to 1 halal. What about you? What's your haram halal ratio?
6 to 9.
I feel like my haram halal ratio is like 8 haram things I do 1 good thing.
I'm gonna zoom in on him eating chicken now. I'm gonna make him feel uncomfortable.
See that sign right there?
Pizza Daddy.
Do you need something?
What? What'd you say?
Do you need something? Can I have your license and registration, sir?
Yeah, it's right here.
All right! Homie, it was a pleasure.
Yo,
thank you so much.
Yo,
it was a pleasure, yo. See you soon, bro. They grow up so fast, don't they?
Hate that guy, bro. I hate it.
She see money all around me.
Where are you guys at? Alright guys, this is the end of the vlog. Thank you so much for watching, and if you did enjoy, give it a like. What's the rest of the G?
Subscribe.
Share. Comment.
Subscribe.
Okay, bye! Yo, what happened to the back of your head?
This guy cut my hair yesterday! I swear to God, I'm just saying he's crazy. He cut my hair!